all the way from sunny Manchester to rainy London. Don't have a camera, so I use this instead.
Do you want me to email you some pictures?
I'm filming it, yeah.
Do you want me to email you some, or...?
Oh, it's okay.
You sure? Okay. Get your quality out of it.
You would do that, would you?
Yeah, of course. Why not?
Patrick.murphy7@ntlworld.com.
I'll show you what pictures I've got. I mean, I can take some more for you.
No, that's okay. Whatever you feel free to
what,
share.
Got that one?
Yeah. I can take stills with this as well, actually, but it's only whatever resolution I set it to. It's not mega megapixels. I was hoping to get here at 4:30 this morning, but
half four. It was very dark then.
Got stuck. Well, they were floodlit then, apparently.
Right.
So.
Okay, so what's your email address?
Patrick.murphy7.
Patrick.
PATRCK.
Yeah.
Dot. MURPHY.
Yeah.
Number 7. At ntlworld.com. Thank you. Thanks very much. Does it go all the way around that side as well?
I went down. I think so, because there's people there. It's just you can't really get around. I've got to take this phone call. Patrick.murphy7. I've got your email. I'll get them to you.
Thank you. This lot here. One of London's fancy buildings there. You just see the top of the Gherkin as well. You know what, this granite is slippery. So they don't go around that way. Bit of a nuisance.
crisps.
Never-ending job.